I don't even have those washers.
There David forgot a washer.
Wait, I don't have those washers.
That? This is yours.
That's it? Just that washer? Is there any more washers that I forgot? Are there any more washers?
Hello?
I don't think so.
Are you both to Chris?
Mine's done.
Oh, you're cool.
Go one at a time.
Okay, this is David's test run.
Well, they hit.
I'm a little bit further apart. Oh, they're very much in sync. Oh, I'm sad.
David, what happened? David broke his pendulum. Dominic, what happened?
Chris broke his pendulum.
Not too regular.
This is better than a double pendulum.
So David attached his on the wrong side of the base.
Who's this video for?
Mr. Smay.
Alright, do it like this.
Right.
Do it like this. One. Yeah, okay. One. There you go. Oh, mine did nothing. Mine didn't work. Okay, again. This did not work out for mine. Okay. Ready, set, go.
What is it?
Why doesn't mine work? I don't think this is screwed on enough. Oh, this is not screwed on enough.
I'm not playing yours.
What?
That one's Mr. Smay's.
Nice job.
Mine's also being derpy.
Wait, what are you doing?
Don't add this. Don't send this to Smay.
Wait, what are you doing?
Fixing it.
It's not broken.
3, 2, 1, drop.
Beyblades.
At the beginning of October 2012, David, Dominic, and I decided to build a double pendulum and present it to you as a Christmas present right before winter break. We began building it in November, but as you can see, our project didn't go exactly as planned. It is now Wednesday, August 14th, 2013, and we have finally completed what turned out to be our 9-month-long project. But we did it. Merry Christmas, Mr. Smay.
Lower. Okay. I'm gonna... Wait, can I do this?
We might as well stop now. We're cutting here. Did your back hurt?
Oh my goodness.
I feel sorry for your back.